wearing number 30, and Adrian is wearing the old number he wore in San Diego. He drives one into deep right field, right down the line, and the ball, 3-1 home run. Welcome to the Dodgers.
Adrian Gonzalez hits one high and deep to right field. Bosch looking up, and that ball is gone. 2-run home run for Adrian Gonzalez, his first of the year, and the Red Sox break the 7-7 tie. To right center field, it's in for a hit. That'll be cut off by Frank Gore. One run is in, here comes two. Pedroia going to try and score from first base, and the throw is not in time. 3 runs in for the Red Sox. Base is cleared by Adrian Gonzalez. I'm the one man, Batman. Right down the first baseline, Gonzalez going to come home with it, and the tag is in.
Gonzalez hits it deep. You know who it is.
In the air, struck out to its deep left center field. That goes Granderson up the wall. It's off the wall. Ortiz being waved around. He will score. Throw goes to second as the run comes in. It's now 5-2. Gonzalez is to the line and makes a sliding catch. Chops one right side and throw into right field, a base hit. As this one is shot over the bottom infield into left field, a base hit.
And he delivers here with a base hit into right center field. That'll score Pedroia, 1-1 game.
No way he can be consistent.
Fly ball down the left field line, struck pretty well, and that ball is gone. Red Sox go back-to-back. Ross, now Gonzalez, and it's a 4-0 Red Sox. In the air, down the left field line, towards the corner. It is bending, and it is gone!
What did I tell you?
3-run home run for Adrian Gonzalez, and the Red Sox with one swing of the bat. Two and three, it's off at first as Gonzalez shoots it into left field. It's a fair call.
Come on.
We see Adrian back to play. It's going to third base as Adrian. Yes. Jordan takes third into second base of the jungle. Adrian is in the air. Gonzalez over by the stand. Wynn takes it, and Adrian reaching in, makes the catch. Nice catch by Adrian Gonzalez.
Gonzalez gets one into right. You know who it is. It's me, bitches. It's me, bitches. It's me, bitches. It's me, bitches.
Back to the Red Sox in the fourth inning. Adrian Gonzalez, his eighth home run of the year. Deep right field for Gonzalez. This may help back towards the man and gone into the bleacher. Last for Adrian Gonzalez, a 3-1 home run. Big run to side, ball to left field. Struck well, deep and far to left, and into the monster seats and gone. Adrian Gonzalez, opposite field home run. Jammed it in the air out to deep right field. Back goes two. In the air to deep right field for Adrian Gonzalez. It is a 2-run shot for Adrian. Gonzalez gets his 12th home run of the year. The Red Sox take a 2-1 lead. Gonzalez down the left field line, hit pretty well. Back goes Duncan towards the wall, and it's off the wall. From third, Ellsbury will score. Crawford is behind him. Pedroia behind him, and Pedroia will be Adrian.
You know who it is.
It's me, bitches. The Red Sox take a 5-3 lead. Sends this to deep left field. Ichiro looks. It is gone. A fly ball to deep right field. Nothing Ichiro can do about this one. Adrian Gonzalez with another home run. Hit one yesterday as well, and the Red Sox are on the board trailing. To right center field. Trout's on the run. He won't get there. This one gets down, and around from second base comes Pedroia. Red Sox taking one.
1-2 pitch is swung on, hit the left field, base hit. Charging the ball is Peterson. Pinto will score easily, and the Dodgers lead 1-0. And Adrian has 4 RBI already.
Bumping through the speakers, got the heaters. Black and don't stop, when you get the racket, don't stop. I'm making them beat.
stops nothing like Ike. You should. My shit on fire. I don't need no gasoline. I'm coming to your block with a new two-seater. Bring me a log, man. Call me the Sandman. When I drop beans, I'm the one-man Batman. Cash swims everything around me. Claim, get the money. Dollar, dollar, it'll shiver.
Herrera will score.
I ain't gotta shoot you. I could just choke you. You're trying to make
fly ball to right field. He might just have hit it out, and he does. There's a fly ball.
It's me, bitches. Dreaming my dream. Listening to Ether. Bumping through your speakers. Know I got the heaters. Rocking don't stop. Like you can rock it, don't stop. I'm banging them beats. You know I got the hip hop. Stop. Freeze. You know who it is. It's me, bitches.
Gonzalez to his right, Belisario wins the race at first, and the inning is over.
Bouncy and delivers fastball hit up the middle. That's in the center field for a base hit.
It's me, bitches.
Scoring in front of Kemp goes to third. Three. And comfortable indeed. Another base hit. Matt Kemp will score. Dodgers lead 6-0. And that's going to go in the left field. Base hit. Ethier will score. Dodgers take a 2-1 lead in the sixth inning. So Gonzalez picks up the ribbon.
High drive to center for Gonzalez. Back goes Harper at the wall. That ball is gone. Home run number 200 for Adrian Gonzalez.